Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we will create a new volume for Azure Stack HCI with thin provisioning. To follow along, you'll need an Azure Stack HCI cluster. You can get started here. Thin provisioning is when you create a volume with a dynamic amount of storage. Let's use that from my machine here. It has Windows Admin Center on it, which connects to my Azure Stack HCI clusters. Before we start, I want to check a setting. Let's see here in Settings. I'll go to Storage Spaces and Pools. Okay, and here I see the storage pools that I have. And this one has Thin as its default provisioning type. That's great. Thin provision storage only allocates storage that is actually used, where fixed means that you allocate storage upfront, even if you don't use it. Okay, let's move on to volumes. Here we go. I want to see my inventory. Okay, and I want to create a new volume. Right. This default name, volume 1, is fine for me. Next, I'll tell it to use 500 gigabytes. That should be enough. And here, in More Options, is the provisioning option. And by default, it is set to Thin. That means that this volume won't consume 500 gigabytes from my storage pool unless it uses it. If I choose Fixed here, it will immediately use up 500 gigabytes, even if I don't use it. Okay, let's create it. Here we go. And it is done. Here is the new volume. So let's see when I click on it. Here are the details. And yep, it was created with thin provisioning. Cool. Creating Azure Stack HCI volumes with thin provisioning is a great way to only allocate the storage that you use. Be mindful that thin provisioned volumes can also allocate more storage than is available. Go and check it out.